All right, starting the stream now. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. And I hear myself. Shoot. That means something is not set up properly. I see what it is. Twitch is on my browser. Okay, cool. Oof, my homepage needs some work. Alright, let's get this game on the road. Alright, this will be my first time playing Multiversus. And I hope I could get Wonder Woman right off the bat. Let's see. I have my controller connected also, so I can switch to it. This game looks like a controller type of game. Syncing account state. I forgot what that character's name is. I know he's from Adventure Time. Unlock a character, Shaggy. Start the tutorial. Alright, fine. Whatever. It's funny looking at Shaggy be a freaking fighter. Intro tutorial, welcome. Here we'll teach you all the basics of brawling in the multiverse. Fundamentals. You know what? Let me see if I can start the controller now. Oh, yep. There we go. Fundamentals. Let's go over the fundamentals of combat, starting with movement. You can change your controls from the settings anytime. Alright. Oh, this feels weird. That's not jump. What's jump? Okay. Double jump. Hold A. I didn't really see a difference when I held A. Dodging. Okay. I haven't used an Xbox controller in so long. B is in neutral dodge. Right B. What? What? He looks so weird. And what the fuck? Alright. Oh, that's jinkies. Okay, so A direction B. What? Air dodge. Okay. That's kind of hurting my fingers. Okay, neutral attack, side attack, up attack, down attack. Okay. Wait, I did this? Gosh. Shaggy looks goofy as a character to play. Your character has specials. These are powerful abilities. Wait, what is it doing? Neutral ground. Okay. What? He has a power up? What? Down. Oh, he reached into the ground to grab a sandwich. What the fudge? Okay, so what do I do with that sandwich? AX. Oh shit. Wait. Whoops. AX. Oh. Okay. A side X. And A down X. A down X. This is a lot of different. That's not even what I meant to do. A side Y. A side Y. Okay. A down Y. Wonder Woman, that's what I want to play. Oh, why do I gotta go against her with Shaggy, of all things? Her costume doesn't look right. It's like the wrong color. Try out what you've learned. Knock Wonder Woman off the screen. I don't want to hit a lady. The fuck? That ain't like Shaggy. She ain't even trying. That really sucked. Below each character is a number indicating how much damage they've taken. The higher the damage number, the farther the character will be knocked back when hit. Got it. Knock her off the screen again. Combo attacks. Combo attacks can be repeated to execute a string of attacks. Try using a combo attack multiple times in a row. Ah, shoot. Oh, is she trying to fight me now? Charging up. Okay. Hold X. Just holding X. So special have unique property, Shaggy neutral. Special can be charged. Hold Y. That sucked. I don't understand why he grabs the sandwich. Oh, to throw it. He would never do that. This is not realistic at all. Shaggy would never throw his sandwich. He would eat it. Like, that should have been his power up. I'm very disturbed. When an attack is used too often, a succession occurs. Attack decay, reducing the hit stun. Oh, well that sucks. There goes my button smashing. Hit Wonder Woman with the same attack multiple times in a row to incur attack delay. Oh, I have to hit her. What am I supposed to hit her with? He looks so weird.
Are you hitting a female?
Yeah, this is so unlike freaking Shaggy.
I don't know. I think he'd throw Velma under the bus any day for Scooby. Wait until you meet Shaggy with the wife beater on.
Attack delay. It's much harder to ring out enemies using attack delay, so try and use a variety of moves when fighting. Notice weaker hit stun and damage between decayed attack on the left compared to the right. I don't like attack decay. Hit Wonder Woman with 10 undecayed attacks. Okay, that costume color looks correct. All characters are built with teamwork in mind. For example, Wonder Woman's down special can shield nearby allies. Okay. Down. Oh, now I'm using a tutorial for Wonder Woman. Ha! She has a come here move. Kill the fuzzy! The fuck are her moves? Neutral Y. That was fun. I need a controller. Rain Dog's neutral special tether can be used to pull allies to safety. Neutral Y. Oh, I'm gonna fail. Ha! Jump off the ledge to fight Wonder Woman? Hell no, she's gonna knock me the fuck off. I killed myself. I don't understand. Jump off the ledge to fight Wonder Woman. We both died. What is the point? What? Okay. Did I get it? Yes, finally. Fuck. That's annoying. You can drop down through some thin platforms. Oh, it's A. Okay. Aerial tools. I almost don't really need this. Ah, Mi6! Okay, I sounded really retarded. Ah, my bad. Use air jumps to dodge, air dodge, and attack to hit all Mi6. Oh! I don't want to fight over the edge. What the shit is this? Well done. Let's practice what you've learned in combat. I see my target. Oh! Unlock new character. Shaggy. I don't really care. Shaggy isn't the character that I care to play. Okay, first match.
Choose your character.
North America. Crossplay. Yeah, why not? I don't care. I want to play Wonder Woman. And of course she's locked. Of course she's locked. Dang it. Advanced tutorial. Do I really want to play the advanced tutorial? I like that you can play Rick and Morty. Glossary. Settings. Let's see what settings look like.
I'm Pickle Rick!
I'm Pickle Rich, bitch! I'm Pickle Rick.
Aw, oh, jeez, Rick. I don't know.
Oh my god. Let's see. Best quality? Oh, okay, it's already at best quality. It doesn't look bad. I like windowed full screen. That's usually the best. One frame thread lag. I don't know what that means. Very high, high. I'm a sub. Hello, sub. Does that mean submissive? I like to wiggle and snuggle the lettuce. What? Oh.
I think that means sub. Like submissive.
she said. She said. Well, it sounds like a sandwich. Between the toasted buns.
I don't trust it.
Hey, beautiful. Been a while. Wanted to say hi, and I miss talking to ya. Hope life has been good. Oh, whoops. Didn't mean to highlight. We have a sandwich in chat. LOL. A submarine. I'm a footlong sub. Oh my god. And there goes the chat. What's Mooksie game link? Alright, let's see. Controls. I'm using a controller right now because it seems like one of those type of games. Battle Pass offers.
Ooh, Batman. I'm in danger.
I'm in danger. Tetris says, hi, Tristan.
What up, G?
Alright, check out. I got credit for checking out settings.
Oh, my giblets. Don't touch my giblets. No.
You're playing Terraria, right?
Yep. In nightmare mode or super expert mode.
I was gonna say, if you're playing, something else.
I didn't even know half of these things existed. I haven't played in years. I went down into a cave and a giant black widow appeared and it just beat my ass. And apparently there's ghosts.
What is this that Chantress is? CMS Lick? Okay, Chantress. Oh my freaking goodness. Alright, what does it say? Play your first match, 200 coins.
Oh, is Chantress violating you?
Yep, she's violating me via chat in Twitch.
Seems normal.
Yep. 1v1, teams, co-op.
That sums up Twitch chat.
That sums up Chantress. in any case.
I don't know. Have you been to any main major streamer chats? Streamers get violated and abused on those.
Yeah, I tend to avoid. This says play my first match. What is, does it matter if? Oh, you could be Harley. Oh, that's
yes,
kinda
Harley
cool.
Quinn, wasn't it?
So they got Rick. They They got Steven from Steven Universe. They do have Morty.
Steven Universe. That sounds familiar.
This is a cartoon. They got Arya from Game of Thrones.
Is Steven Universe the one with the gems?
Yeah.
Okay. Knew it sounded familiar.
They got Batman, Superman, and Wonder Woman. Which this is one of the first times that I'm actually happy about the character design for Wonder Woman. They usually make her look like a man in video games, which sucks. So wait.
It's kind of a hit or miss, because, like, at least from what I've seen in some comics, they do portray her as, like, both very masculine and both very feminine. It's like, I don't know, you can find different versions of her.
Yeah.
So it's really hard to say. Because yeah. I think there was one comic where she's, like, wearing a dress and she's very feminine. And then there was another show when she's, like, or in a comic earlier on where she's, like, very lean.
Yeah.
And she's, like, much more masculine built. So,
but usually in video games, they always make her look masculine. Like, there's very little... I don't think I've ever seen her look completely feminine. Chantress is asking, you guys in VC, they finally made Velma gay. Yeah, I know.
Oh, yeah.
I saw that. I saw that, too. We're in a private call. Yeah, all these characters are locked. Like, I don't want to play Shaggy. Like, at least unlock Velma for me. Like, even as ridiculous.
I don't know. I feel like Shaggy's cool.
Shaggy!
Sometimes you just want to pull a sandwich out of your pants and beat the shit out of someone with it and then eat it.
Yeah, but see, like, he throws his sandwiches at his opponent and then he doesn't get it back. So that feels unrealistic to me. And another thing that's funny, Gizmo from Gremlins is in the game. Like, he's like the most harmless character in movie history. Like, he doesn't, like, except that one time when he dresses up as Rambo.
We're talking like cute Gizmo, right?
Yes, from Gremlins.
Like the one where if you add water, he will fuck
you
up.
Yes, the Mogwai. The If you look at my stream, you can see. You want me to stream it in Discord so you can see? Actually, you only have...
I can pull the stream up.
Okay. Yeah, I was like, what the heck? I like that they had a Tasmanian devil. Like, he makes sense. I loved Taz when I was a kid. And they do have Jake and Finn from Adventure Time too, which is cool. Rain Dog, I don't know who Rain Dog is. He's a new character to me. Gizmo is badass in this game. Oh, really? Okay. And welcome, Kevin X Jacobs. I'm a sandwich. I volunteer as tribute. Oh, that is funny. Alright, let's go. Wait, what? Ew. What? They have a Kung Fu Shaggy.
Seems legit.
He's supposed to look like, I guess, Bruce Lee. Rain Dog is the only original character in the game. Shaggy is a great first character to play with. Okay. Fair enough.
I like how an advertisement popped up on your stream, and it's for the new Michael Myers.
Oh. I wish I could disable ads. I don't really like ads, so I don't feel like it does me any justice. Okay, so you have to unlock that with gems. You know what Scooby-Doo do catchphrase would be? Ah, shit. Oh, Oh wait, and she's also from Adventure Time. I do like how the characters look though. Alright. Let's see.
I am watching the stream.
I promise to try my hardest.
Match found. I don't even know what mode I picked. We're all level 1. Except for Rain Dog. Alright, let's go. I don't care. The head emoji is so weird.
A resident sleeper.
Alright, I'm gonna sit back and relax.
Meanwhile, Senna's fucking up my bed.
Alright, here we go! 2v2. Oh man, my opponent is gonna hate me. I don't. Even though I did this tutorial.
Your teammate's gonna hate you.
Yeah.
Oh, is that what you said?
My teammate is gonna hate me. Because I get so nervous I forget everything about the tutorial when I start playing.
Well, maybe you'll get complete Chad.
The music for this though. Where is this from? I know this sound. I mean, Superman can fly. He doesn't need rescuing.
Watch yourself.
Ah, shoot. Everybody's doing so much better than me.
Can't hold back either.
Well. This is so much like Brawlhalla, though.
Senna took it upon herself to redecorate.
No! My teammate is gone. And there's no health. So.
Coming your way. Come on, man. Let's go.
I do some of their moves, but I am crappy at it.
Clear the way.
Okay, there is a timer, thank goodness. We're all noobs here. Oh, I got knocked out. I'm not used to throwing. Finally.
Blue team. Can't hold back either.
I don't know how to throw. Okay. Oh my god. I am not standing at the edge. Screw that. Okay. OP. Oh no! Defeat! Okay, what's the chat been saying while my finger has been dying? I was gonna say, isn't this a rip from Rohal? Yes, it is! Go. Goka, have you thought of a story for your stream yet? I have, I forget. I'm so excited to watch it. Target Superman, you got this. Now target the other thing. What the dog doing? So I got two KOs. So I wasn't totally useless. So I came in like second place. Your first match. All right.
Choose your character.
Okay, what does that little timer mean? Free rotation. Okay. So it is just like Brawlhalla. Sometimes they'll let you play the other characters. Does it say what the timer is? Oh, now I need to see Babs. Oh my god, I can't believe they have the Brunhilde bugs. That is funny.
Okay, Mac, if you say so.
Hey, did I not claim it? Oh, damn. I guess I'll be trying bugs. Ha! He has a bomb! Oh god, some of these guys are level 2. Oh no! I want to back out. I want to back out.
Prepare yourself.
I don't know how to play bugs. That was an accident. Oh, we got the Rick and Morty background. Okay. Ha! Yeah. What does the kisses do? Trying to hit my own teammate. Okay. Oh, that's what kissing does. Charms them. Oh, bugs. Gotta love them. That does not look right. That should have given me decay. I spammed the hell out of that move.
I'm
out of
here.
Oh! Whoa. Damn. He's more of a, like, disabler.
Disablers are fun, especially when you make people rage quit.
Oh! Oh, that was cool. I want to do that again. Oh, he got his spaceship out. Oh shoot, I didn't even- I forgot- I missed where I was. I hate it when I lose track. Hey, yellow one. So wait, does that mean that all of them are against me? No, you're not. This is so sloppy.
I'm having a listen here, you little shit moment.
I don't know how to play this character at all.
I'm getting spammed by magic.
Bomb ready. Oh, my finger. Oh, the rare gua. Guagua. Guagua missed, really? How you doing, Rathwell? Oh, go ate my homework. I'm definitely not doing a rematch since I don't know how to play bugs. That was purely an accident. And yet I got one KO, that's funny. CoffeeZilla. Again? Okay. Alright. Look at the stream for a second.
For me?
Yeah.
Yeah, Gizmo. I saw him.
Like,
is that who you're showing?
Yeah, the cutest character. You know
what? Wait, what? Show me the Wonder Woman? What's their take on it? Oh, they got Arya Stark. What the fuck?
That's what I was saying from Game of Thrones. They got
Arya. Yeah. That's a good take on her.
Yeah. Like, usually she looks super masculine.
Someone is that all the characters they have?
Yeah, this is in beta.
Oh.
Early access. I like how they did Arya. Assassin hybrid Game of Thrones. I think Harley looks pretty cool too. Even though I don't like that costume design, but I think it's cool.
Oh, that's the newer.
LeBron. They got LeBron James.
That's the brand new costume.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, you gotta have LeBron. He's got a hand in everybody's pocket.
It's funny though because like there's no other basketball players on this. Oh yeah, and they got Iron Giant. Oh, it's
Space Jam. He's a classic, man. They got Bugs Bunny, so you gotta have LeBron.
Yeah, but I consider him Looney Tunes because they have Taz too. Like, those are the Looney Tunes characters. LeBron is. Eh. And he's in the new Space Jam. He's not in the old, from the old one. So they should have. Whatchamacallit? I forgot his name. I do like how they have it, Steven Universe and Adventure Time characters too. Oh, I want to play Batman. Michael Jordan. There you go. I'll try Aria next. Interesting. Announcers. Doesn't look like there are any free announcers. Okay. Huh. Does Wonder Woman's nose look like a potato?
Time to stick him with the pointy end.
Yeah, stick him with the pointy end.
It's pretty violent there.
I mean, that's what she says in her in the thing. In Game of Thrones, she says, "Stick him with the pointy end."
No intention of letting someone else be the victor.
Well, does she say that or does the hound say that?
Oh, she says that.
Is that?
She says that when, she gets her sword, they ask her, you know, like, does she know how to use it? She's like, yeah, stick them with the pointy end.
It's been a while since I touched Game of Thrones.
I know, me too. Interesting voice actor for revenge.
Hmm.
Like, this, technically, this is a, not a fair fight. Because Tom and Jerry and Harley Quinn are all fighting against us. Come on, just one win. Aww.
Match point. Red team.
You just made my list.
Oh yeah. She should have like a faceless god freaking move or something.
Taking my bed hostage.
Shit. Suicide? Tristan, please take Matt out soon. LOL, you gotta make the first move. Damn, I did terrible in that round. Yeah. Poor Tom. Tom and Jerry, though. They're OP.
Yeah, forget about fucking Kryptonite. All you need is Tom. He just backhanded Superman back to Krypton. Sheesh.
I was just like, what the heck? Like, it's not fair. Okay, with Jake, I expect a kind of Plastic Man, Mr. Fantastic kind of moves. So let's see how he plays.
Bombs are gonna get punched, and they're not gonna be mine. Because I'll be doing the punching.
Wait in the lab. Oh, I want Wonder Woman. That's some bullshit. I really don't understand.
Prepare yourself.
All right, let's do this. What the dog doing? Part two. Pac-Man. Good luck, turds. Oh yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Aw, man. Wonder if you get- What? How did I become? Oh no. Please, for the love of God, don't do that again. Oh, he has a Meeseeks. Thank you. Why do I keep turning into him? Why are we all like on the same platform? I ate Wonder Woman! What the news? Oh no, he wasn't paying attention, maybe. Killed himself. You cannot escape. Oh my god. All right, Finn. Oh. I want to. How did I eat? That's like Kirby, like a Kirby move. Did he get confused again? He wasn't even getting hit. How the hell is Grandpa hitting me so hard right now?
Like, don't underestimate Grandpa.
Aww. You hold still. Oh shit, shit. Oh. Red team. All right, hold those parts still. Defeat. Damn. I've been defeated for every game. Yeah, this is not worth my time.
Looks like Zeus smiled on us today.
Continue?
No. Screw that. I like how Wonder Woman is using her lasso as a jump rope. Is nothing sacred? I kinda came in second place on that one too. I've done better on Brawlhalla than this. The moves are just weird. There's too many moves. And I can't use all of my controller buttons. It sucks. Because instead of doing those stupid combos, I'd rather use a different button. I wonder if I could change that. Let's see. Oh, you could do custom games. And what's all this stuff? Why am I seeing a Steam overlay? Controller. RB. Oh, those are the other controller, but in this tutorial they don't make you do that though. Default and legacy. So XY, AB. RBLB. See, I don't use dodge that much. I didn't use any of the taunts. Pickup item, I did not use that. Vibration, swap grounded side and neutral attack. Swap air side and neutral attack. I guess I can use all the buttons. Ignore right stick. Diagonals. Neo. Highest mastery with Jake. Really? GG, almost. And alright. Alright, that's it for me today. I was just gonna do a little stream showing the game a little bit. Thank you all for coming and watching. Much appreciated. Have a good rest of your night. Bye, everyone. Bye. Bye-bye now. Bye-bye. Thank you, Tantris. Gokai. Immortal. Rothwell. What looks like Rogue Girl. And Eldolin. Thanks for joining. Bye-bye. And good night.